This pattern comes from swing in the United States. It also has precedence in the Mande tradition. It's called and a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. Okay, now we did that first on the up, and a one, and a two, and a pebble, and my shoe. Now we're going to switch it to the other side. And a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. And a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. And a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. And a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. Remember I talked about the bass, downbeat, then you play it on the other side of the downbeat, then you play it on the upbeat, and then play it on the other side of the upbeat. We have enough people to demonstrate the whole thing for you. Okay. So we're going to do it for you now. And a one, and a two, and a pebble in my shoe. And a one, and a
two,
and a
pebble
in my shoe. And a
one,
and a
two,
and a
pebble
in my
shoe.
And a
one,
and a and a
pebble
in my shoe.
And a
one.
And a
two.
And a
pebble
in my shoe.